look. I've done it. I've done it. I smashed and pounded and grounded this rotten siren into fleshy pink pulp. There, you filthy monstrosity. What good's your immortality now? Try stirring up trouble in this sorry state. All mangled and twisted, with every inside on the outside for all the world to see.
Oh, you, is it? Look at this. Thanks to you, I've done it. Well, isn't it wonderful? Now Master can be canonized as a true martyr. I've done it. I have. I've done it. I have.
If you please, kind hunter, when the night of the hunt passes, suppose we could be friends? Maybe? Now, I know I hardly deserve it, but, well, I had to just ask, you know. Out of line. Yes, perhaps so. But, well, give it a thought. If you wouldn't mind, of course.
Oh, hello. The whole town's turned, has it? Quite a big family now, aren't we? Though, I'm afraid I seem to be the black sheep. Back for my blood, I presume. Oh, that's a pity. Anytime you're ready.
I'll spare you one nugget of advice. Beware the blind man. They're the beggar sits at the bottom of the bloody food chain. And then he's here acting like he owns the place. He's not to be trusted. What's he want with all those people anyway? That little weasel has a murky past, I'm telling you.
Brave Hunter, please give me a little more time. There are others in need of my blood.
Thank you.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.